They beat a Pebblebrook team that has one of the best pressure defenses in the area. As we see Josh Coleman play a little volleyball there, smacking that one against the cinder blocks.
Coleman trying to make a statement. That was emphatic.